Avid HQ one man bivvy. I'm hoping that you'd all seen these on the bank at some stage. Now at the shows, countless times we asked if we're ever going to add a peak to this bivvy. So at your request, we've now got them with peaks on, okay? So that's for you guys. Other than that, the spec is the same as the original one. We've got the internal skin in here, which in all fairness, you've got to put in yourself little toggles. In the summer, I leave mine in all the time. In the summer, it's much cooler. In the winter, well, there you go. With a bald head, you don't get any of that coldness against your head. You can push your bed chair right against the inside. Nothing seeps through onto your sleeping bag, okay? So that's the inner skin. Brilliant. You don't need anything to go over the top of these. No additional products, okay? It all comes with it. The front is either completely detachable or you can leave it on. As you can see with this one, we've got Mozzie mesh when they're at their worst, and they are of late anyway. Or you can have a solid panel all the way across. Doors up and down. There you go. So the whole front comes off, or the whole front stays on. We've got pockets on the inside to stash your phone, your keys, whatever you want to do, your little diary, your notepad, all in there. Now on the sides, we've got the rod retainers. These hold three rods, Velcroed on. So there's a bit of noise there if anyone tries to undo them in the middle of the night. And it also saves your rods from leaning against the trees, a bit of wind, boom, your spod rod's on the floor, your marker rod's on the floor, your spare rod. So we've got two of them, so you've got enough to retain six rods externally on the bivvy, okay? We splayed the poles, which again, massive improvement on the footprint inside the bivvy, because we've squared it off. Most bivvies join in the middle like so, and if the front cuts across there, we've got all this added extra space. So for me in the winter, I've got a couple of mates in there with little chairs. Nice. Right, the back windows. There's one on each skin, which there's three of them, okay, including the internal skin. We've got the hard skin on the top here. That's the external one. The middle one is the mesh skin, the Mozzie mesh, and the internal winter skin one, okay? They can all be done up or undone, obviously, from the inside. So when it starts raining, you haven't got to run around the outside of the bivvy and do all the zips up. So there you go. One man HQ bivvy, in my opinion, it is still so many light years ahead of anything else out there.